how to backdate a Facebook post. Long story short, you can't. Now before you click away, last time you can using Creator Studio, where before you post, you can select the date you want to post, whether schedule it forward or backdate it before. But now you can't do it, especially in Business Suite, you cannot do it. But there is a way that you can put the post and change the date to the previous date, to the back date, okay? And let me show you how. So first of all, you go to your page or your profile. Just make sure you log in into correct profile here before you are able to find the way to edit. So to edit this, you need to have a certain access to the page, whether it's editor or admin, okay? So you scroll down, you find the post that you want to backdate. For example, like this post. Then you click on the three dots at the post and you can see there's something here called edit date. Just click on edit date and then you can choose to go which date. You can go back as far as you can go back. Now the thing about this is that you can only go as far as when the date is created. You cannot go further than that. I mean, it makes sense, right? Because if you created in 2020, you can only go up to 2020. So it makes sense. So here is how you can edit the date. And then you are able to edit the date and the time. When you click done, then it will go back to the previous date. Okay, if you go beyond that, they will have an error message. So this is how you can backdate your post for your Facebook page. You cannot backdate it when you are doing the post creation, but you can backdate it once you publish it. Just go to the three dots, find edit date and go edit. Same go to your profile as well. So for example, this is in Facebook page. Let's go to a Facebook profile. So same as well for Facebook profile, just scroll down. You can just click on the three dots here, edit date. So this is actually applicable for your page and also for your personal profile. All right, so yeah, this is one way that you can backdate your Facebook post. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel right now. Thank you and I see you next time. Goodbye.